However, let's be honest, the gay marriage movement has won. Now, I think worse than sore losers are sore winners, as far as I'm concerned. They're winning the debate. They're winning this so-called war. Just relax. And why do you have to have a witch hunt on every single person who opposes you? What are you afraid of?
Well, if